Oh, this is neat. Dyklos dungeon inside this little walled fort. Well, walled wall. I guess it's not really a fort. I don't expect this to be very difficult at all. Look, really short dungeon. You go in, and you go out. Oh, lich. That's fun. Silver rat. Must be wrecking shit. That's it. I think it's just dead end. Yep, so we go back up. And we'll go this way. Nothing. Oh, it goes further. Oh, look, they're making soup. Or oatmeal. Whatever the hell it is. Alright, which way to go now? We came in that way, correct. So, left shoulder would indicate going back up this way. Stamina potion. Sorry, I get excited when I find those. I get more excited about those than I do loot. Oh, this is beginning again? I don't know. No, oh, left shoulder. Keep going up. It's a dead end. Oh, it's the exit. These things used to be the Bane of the Shadowlands, Silver Rats. That little cave full of them over at Fort Teth. May have been upgraded to Wasteland Rats or something like that. Much higher level rat. Damn. Oh, don't really know what I expect to find in here. Captains are in this army. It's all new stuff over here. Skeletons. Ooh, mummy. It's a horrible mummy. In here. What's this way? There's nothing, it's just rooms and monsters. No levers, I mean some chests, but... Who the hell's shooting at us? Oh, you got a lockpick now? Ooh, rune chest. Chests all over the place down there. I think that's the whole thing. Dyklos Dungeon.